If I was your solvent, I would be H2O. I dissolve you, you're a strong electrolyte though. We can make a base with a lot of HO. It'll be a strong base with a pOH that's low. Solve you, gonna get dissolved, yeah, what you gonna do? Make a solution with a molarity of 2. So let's make a solution, me and you. I'm going to tear your molecules apart. That's right, I'll dissolve you. If I was your solvent, I'd be H2O. Ionized completely, that's how strong bases go. Sodium hydroxide, that's just what I want. If I was your solvent, I'd be H2O. I'd be H2O. Autodice is the best school. Mr. Antico makes learning chemistry real cool. We learn a lot, but we don't follow the rules. Now we'll have some fun with this titration tool. Solute, solute, yeah, I need a solute. Drop it in the solvent and it disappears. Proof, everyone in 7th period chem class is friends. Always really sad when chemistry class ends. I'm going to tear your molecules apart. That's right, I'll dissolve you. If I was your solvent, I'd be H2O. Ionized completely, that's how strong bases go. Sodium hydroxide, that's just what I want. If I was your solvent, I'd be H2O. I'd be H2O. So give it a chance, let me dissolve you. When we mix together, I'll be calling you my solute. Chem class is great fun, 7th period is the best. I'm gonna dissolve you. I was your solvent, I'd be H2O. Ionize completely, that's how strong bases go. Sodium hydroxide, that's just what I want. If I was your solvent, I'd be H2O. I'd be H2O. Na na na, 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 na na na. If I was your solvent, na na na, 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 na na na. If I was your solvent.